I am making this video today to enlighten some of you using Adobe Photoshop to resize your DV photos. Some people will come in the comments that photos resized using Adobe Photoshop are always rejected. My question is, do they have a link or a site saying all this? Because I myself have carried out research and I've not seen any article saying that. And besides, the most important thing here is to get the right photo. So don't be afraid using Photoshop to resize your photo for a DV lottery. It is 100% acceptable. There is nothing to be afraid of. Adobe Photoshop to me is the best when it comes to resizing DV lottery photo. Why do I say it's the best? Because with Adobe Photoshop, I have more control on what I am doing. I can push the image from one angle to another. I can rotate the image if I need to rotate it a little for it to be straight on my canvas. I can zoom in, I can do whatever thing I want to do. But when it comes to the photo tool is very limited. Photo tool will auto crop your image, do everything for you, but it has some limitations. It is not the proper application in doing that, even though it's what is recommended by the DV lottery. I've compared Adobe Photoshop with the photo tool. I've cropped an image using photo tool and I've put that same image in Photoshop and found out that that image is not centered like this. I mean, the vertical line is not touching that person's body at the center. And also the size of the head, that is from here to here, which falls, I think, between 300 to 414 pixels. The size that was cropped using the photo tool was too much. It was more than 414. So my fear now is, when we use the photo tool to crop these images and use it to play the DV lottery, does the DV lottery recognize that this photo was cropped using the photo tool? My answer is no. There is no trace that proves that that image was cropped using the photo tool. Unless when you crop, there's always that name in front, crop with something, crop, and then something is attached to it. But what if I now change that name from crop something to maybe just my name, Armand? Will the DV lottery be able to detect that that image was cropped using the photo tool? No. So stop saying that all DV lottery photos cropped using Photoshop are automatically deleted or rejected, because metadata or the information, photo information, will prove that that image was cropped using Photoshop. But there is a way, if you are afraid, to let them know that your image was cropped using Photoshop. So there is a way to remove the metadata or the photo information. I will take this one for example. So when you select the photo, Alt, and then you press Enter, right click, and then you go to properties. Right now, if you go to details here, you get this under the picture. You get something like this under the picture, which says remove properties and personal information. So when you click on remove properties and personal information, you will now get two options here. And the first option is create a copy with all possible properties removed, and the second one is remove the following properties from this file. So you're gonna click on the second one, and then next you select the checkbox on the information that you want to remove. For example, if there is something like Photoshop, you click on need, and then you go to okay. So okay now will remove that information. So if my website was on that, attached to that photo, and I click on OK, I select the check mark in front of my website, and then I confirm by clicking on OK, it's going to remove that information on that photo. So that is exactly what I'm talking about. If you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to hit on the like button. Don't forget to comment to let us know how helpful it was to you. And if you are not already a subscriber, please hit on that subscribe button and ring the bell so that you don't miss any notification from us. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye for now.